This is Professor Barafinda Sitchkubo Fred. I have come to teach people the way how human crimes are being done in societies by some of the society members. Human crimes, let us start by defining what is a crime, is an antisocial act by an individual or a group of individuals with damage on the rights and peace of an individual, heiress, or the general community. Big and B, a crime may be planned one or may be accidental. The two carry different punishments. There are two types of crimes. Criminal crime is a situation where one's life may be taken away. It is threatened in 24 hours, in 7 days of a week. Two, civil crime is where one's property may be damaged. Another big NB, the likely root causes of crimes. Psychological illness may be the root cause. Quick enrichment leads to murder, robbery, and plus also can be considered as another root cause of crimes. Natural calamities, earthquakes, drought, hailstorms, floods, and diseases may also cause people to make crimes. Political instabilities due to wars, poverty, ignorance, poor education, illiteracy, family, diseases, all these can also cause crimes in society members or among society members. Poor family backgrounds, this also can cause or can be the root cause of crimes among society members. Due to skills and knowledge, people sometimes do use this advantage to make crimes against others because are so skillful and so knowledged. So people must control themselves and check out themselves before are being checked by we, the real leaders, not rulers. We are coming, we the rulers. Bad company. If associates with criminals, you can also be easy to make crimes. Never associate with bad companies. Mostly you younger people, younger men, younger children, young girls, boys, children, avoid bad companies of your age or agement or age groups. Check your friend. Make better friends in better friendship. And employment also is another source of crime where people can make crimes because are unemployed. With all types of unemployment are the sources of crime formation, are umbrellas of criminal engineers. Deep frustration. Some people have no hope of life. They are very pessimistic because of being frustrated. They perform crimes. So do not frustrate others. Mostly you leaders or rulers. Bad neighbors. Don't oppress your neighbors or other people in order to avoid being criminals or making them being criminals as you are. Abortion due to poor family planning. This one also can cause crime. So you girls, women, do not abort. Those are criminal crimes. You are killing. Stop killing children. God is taking image and general observation of the whole of your life from Omega to Alpha. You will have to answer a few lines before the God. Ruda, we are grading crimes. Here are gradings of crimes.